his last fight. And Rayfield suggested to Hopkins two possible opponents.
Big right hand.
He's out. Oh, my gosh.
That's Joe crazy. Smith, that's who crazy. Dan Rayfield suggested as an opponent, has just knocked Bernard Hopkins out of the ring. Out of the ring.
He should have 20 seconds to get back in. If he can get back in 20 seconds, he's not knocked out. I don't think he's aware of that.
And he's being assisted. He's being assisted by a lot of people at ringside. That should disqualify him.
He's out on his feet, though.
And it's over. It's over, and it's going to be a knockout victory for Joe Smith.
Bernard Hopkins got knocked out of the ring almost exactly as Joe